person that can just show us transitions through them all.
Sure. So, here's how we stand.
I'm out here.
When we step, increase by pointing our toe and coming forward. We have a passing step. We have a step in place, volta stabile. And we have a full step, the two to volta. So I will now do a short drill with that. Most important about footwork. Most important is to remain stable at all times, to move precisely, and to be what you intend without losing balance.
I have two questions specific about footwork. Can you show us a decreasing step, and can you show us what we would mean by a traversing step?
Okay. So a decreasing step, depending on which terminology we're using, can either be one where you're stepping backwards, you're decreasing away from your opponent, or it can refer to a step where your feet are coming close to each other before we step out.
Can we see that?
Sure. Traversing step would be a little ways off the line, usually not significantly, but it depends on what you need to do to accomplish the play. So it can be like so.
So, okay. single file, everybody get behind me.
Traversing step?
Yep.
If you're retired, then you can do that.
Everybody ready?
So you might have a target here.
Okay,
let's go. Traverse away from him and go back.
Can you traverse with a passing step?
Absolutely.
We are going to move into Abizari. So you're going to demonstrate here, but before we do, actually, could you tell us the requirements of wrestling?
All right, so the seven requirements for wrestling. First of all, you need speed and strength. You also need knowledge of breaks, binds, keys, throws, and strikes and masses.
Okay, what are strikes and masses?
Any strikes like the eyes, the throat, the groin, the nose.
What do those? What is it about those places? What do they all have in common?
You're taking holes. They're not things
okay.
That you would do.
So everyone's going to line up
behind someone. And two, they result in pain compliance.
Okay.
So this is the last thing you're going to find. You're going to end up.
Okay. So can we see, please, the poster?
You're going to wait for the next person to get to the green one. And then
Iron Gate, and then here, for the pharaoh.
And the green.
Frontale,
and the
or the forehead, or front.
And you're going to wait it.
We have longa,
the next person,
the extended arm.
To go here.
And we have boris.
Lift this up. Okay. Get it on the ground.
Can we see a drill that incorporates footwork and on the step?
There. You're going to tippy toe across here. Be careful, because this one moves. You're going to crawl through here. Pick this up. Slam it, crawl through here, and then you're going to here and wait. You understand?
Yeah, that was a lot.
That's a lot? Do you have any questions? Do you want me to do it again?
Okay. How would you describe longa?
Do you remember?
The body position.
Okay, you should demonstrate, please. So you're going to line it up.
I would describe it by
wait. And then when they touch the green one, you go.
Firmest reach.
Yeah, squat. Good.
So we are
squat.
Maintaining
good.
Stance.
Squat. Squat. Those are good squats.
And our arm is
out. And then this one's heavy.
Press.
Okay. Yeah.
Can you change the way your hand is?
And then push up.
Does it have to be like this?
Can it be that way?
I don't know
the
answer for that.
Okay.
Yeah.
My answer is yes.
Go.
Take it as a
go. Keep
something from underneath, et cetera, et cetera.
Okay. This one moves. So
okay.
You